I'm just wondering, there's clearly a series of options on the table, and the reintroduction of fees presumably is one of them. Is that the most likely one now we're likely to see on Budget Day?
Brian, you're an old hand at pre-budget newscasts and interviews. I can't reveal to you or to your listeners and viewers what will be finally be decided by my 14 other cabinet colleagues, because I don't know.